guy on the job yesterday talking about he was working too long and he don't live down here and this and that. I told him, man, go ahead, sit down. Open the car up to the van. I told him, man, look, man, we be on the inside, man. You go ahead and knock off, man. Go get you a beer or something, man. You know, because it's over. You ain't never coming back and you fired. So, you know, get your money. How you been getting it? You know what I'm saying? I talk to you.